Part 26, Dead Space. Sup everyone, it's Rebel Luke. Alright.
Flushing all air vents. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Sweet. Alright, let's get this monster. Let's go. And it's kinda sucks that I haven't recorded in a while. I've had a cold. Man, colds suck. There's nothing really you can do about it. Just take stupid medicine that doesn't work. Whoa ho ho! Look at this place.
This is Dr. Cross.
Reminds me of something.
It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Alright. Got plenty of ammo, plenty of health. Whoa, what the? Damn it. So much for my grand entrance. That looks lovely.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Are you serious? That's all I needed. I couldn't use my gun to clear those things out.
The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Oh, okay. Alright, so this monster, I understand, like, yeah, he takes up that whole wall. And I already was told, unfortunately, that to beat him, what you gotta do is just jump from one side to another. So I kinda know about that already. Whoa, dude's face. And to shoot orange things, whatever that means. He probably has like tentacle arms, like that one thing that would grab me in the hallways. So, let me get some of this. A lot of stuff in here. Can hear my heartbeat. Doot, 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 doot. Such a great game. So what is that up there? Can I get it? Yeah. The LeBron of Rhyme. The LeBron of Rhyme. Okay, I think I'm ready. Let's go! Let's do this! That thing. Oh! We're off to a good start. That thing. There we go. One down. What if I grab this? And boom! Direct hit. Okay, that's too close. Not too close. Can't run in space here. Back to me. Gotta go. Damn it. I keep getting too close. Oh, I can't run. Damn. One loud ass monster. Can't even hear myself think. That one. Whoa. Oh, that hurt. Oh, that hurt. Stick it loose. Oh. Damn it. Come on, Isaac. Oh, I didn't think it was bad. Drop a bit of my health. Man, I hope it's going the right thing. I'm burning through ammo. What if I can grab it and throw it back at him? Oh shit. A little more than 10 minutes. least they keep giving me ads. Oh, got it. Go. Whoa, that's close. Man, oh my god, it's close. Alright. Well, when I shoot it, it looks like it's blowing up in his mouth. So maybe it's... Oh shit! Oh, I got it! Oh, and I got a cheaper one. I don't think I kept it fast enough. Damn it. Oh, that's... Get a battery. Oh, that was close. Damn it. Damn it. Oh. I can get it. Oh. I bet you're on impossible that kills you. Impossible. That was the scariest part of the whole thing.
Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it.
Yeah, we got oxygen.
He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere.
That's
it's
Hammond.
Up to us now. I've got a plan to get off the ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call.
Uh-huh. I like how it's always me.
I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Oh. Dead Space 2, I want co-op AI that actually helps. Besides these lollygaggers. With their shenanigans and tomfoolery. And we collected everything in here you can collect. I think we're good. Let's see. What's that? Oh. Oh, it's a door. I was like, hey. I've been here before. Alright, so I guess we're done with this place. That's kind of awesome. Kind of awesome sauce. Yay, we got air, yay. We got air, yay. We got air, yeah. Buy some stuff. Oh, I don't have any money. Well, I can sell some stuff. Oh man. And you know, when I had that cold, I guess it was kind of more like a sinus acting up out of. What was it called? Man, I kept on getting these sinus headaches. Oh. That makes you just want to jump off a bridge. What's that? Did I come in here? Before? Oh yeah, it's forced energy. I remember now. We originally came in. Alright, so I'm trying to think about the story. Oh yeah, so now we're trying to get some communication set up. Call out for I can't even think straight right now. Sweet. Just like that. Just get the F out of here. One more down. See you guys in the next chapter. Peace.